It's safe to say that I have found my ram's horn snail's new favorite food, pieces of cabbage. This is a slice of that cabbage that I put in on a fork in my aquarium about yesterday, and this is what it looks like after just a couple of days. They really have munched it up. Holy smokes. But yeah, that's another tip. A fork with a carrot or any kind of vegetable or fruit that could sink into your aquarium, and your snails will thank you with lots and lots of new snails.